this is it. This is as far as we are willing to go. Hey guys, welcome to the high ground. My name is Fabio, and today I'll take you on a hike through the Swiss Alps in autumn. Now, it will likely be the last day that we are actually able to get up to this altitude. Our summit is at 2,600 meters or roughly 8,000 feet. And yeah, I'll take you along. We might be a little bit unlucky with the weather. The weather forecast was pretty good, but as it looks now, the clouds are coming in and we have very strong winds. But I figure we will still be able to get at least some mileage under our feet. Additionally to just making a hike, I am testing the new Mystery Ranch Beartooth today. It's an 80 liters backpack that's originally made for hunting. And yeah, I'm testing that today, so I have a little bit of bigger backpack. We will be able to set up a little camp, make a fire, if possible at all. And yeah, let's go. Okay guys, so we're an hour up the trail, and we made it above the tree line. But the wind is so strong that we decided that it might make sense to just turn around. I briefly checked the weather forecast. It massively worsened now. So yeah, it seems that the snow is coming not this afternoon or this night, but really now or within the next 2 hours. And so yeah, it might make sense to turn around. We will still try to make a little camp down there, have a fire going, but let's see what we can get started. I'll just show you the landscape because, I mean, it's still beautiful. It's the Alps, so yeah. Over there, it actually looks still quite nice, but from the direction the wind is coming from behind us, it's not really good. Okay, so of course we were not reasonable, but continued a little bit, and here is a small small village up here in the mountains. There are just a few houses, it's not even a village. But we will see, maybe we can get something to drink and maybe we can even continue the hike for a bit. But I mean, the wind is pretty bad. The clouds are not coming in as fast as you would think. They more or less stay put. But still, we have to see. But for now, we're continuing. Okay, so we're now another maybe 45 minutes up the mountains, and yeah, I would really say this is it. This is as far as we are willing to go. Over there is a ridgeline, a mountain ridgeline, and the clouds have now built up behind it and are coming over it into our valley here. And yeah, this is a good time to turn around. No sense in doing something that could potentially be more dangerous than necessary. So yeah, we're turning around and we're walking down. You can still see it's beautiful up here. I mean, I was pretty stoked about the US when I was there, because you just have this huge wilderness where you don't have any humans besides yourself. And that's different in Switzerland, but it's still beautiful, right? I mean, down there, I might show it to you a little bit in a few seconds, but down there is even a bunker from the Swiss military. So all our mountains are basically like Swiss cheese with bunkers in it. That's one of the reasons why, for example, the Germany and the Third Reich never messed with us. And now the wind is coming back. Yeah, so I'll talk to you later, and we're heading down now. So I hope you can see that down there. You have this little street that goes up there, this little road. And there is one entry to the bunker, but there are a few more in the other direction. And you can assume that there are tunnels all over below this area. So really hard to take this mountainous region if you want to invade it. But we don't want to do that. We want to hike here. And here is the ridgeline I spoke of. And there are the clouds that are massively building up and coming over into our valley. This is why we're heading down. Now, as you can see, we're below the tree line now, and turning around was a good decision. Everything that was blue sky in the morning is now really clouded. You can also see it back there. And yeah, we're continuing on our way down. Let's see if we can find a place where we maybe can light a fire. I'm not sure right now, because it starts also a little bit to be rainy. We have a little bit of precipitation. And yeah, but still a beautiful day out in nature, and I would say I'll talk to you later. Okay, so we're back at the car. We decided to skip the campfire because, yeah, it starts raining and it doesn't make a lot of sense to force it. It was a very short stint in the mountains. It was still nice to get out there. And yeah, thank you for following along. Remember to comment, like, and subscribe to the channel. And I'll see you next time.